some Aurelius' experiments. So I made a parallel circuit. Let me show you how I built it. I used conductive tape, a coin cell battery, and an LED light. Let me show you how it works. The positive side of the battery goes to the positive side of the LED and then runs to the negative side of the LED and comes into the negative side of the battery.